What's going on, guys? It's Max, Volume of 5. Today is December the 24th, day before Christmas. Just got home from church, and I'm bringing you guys the 2010 December gaming slash home entertainment setup. Alright, let's jump into it. So as you can see, most of the furniture, well, all the furniture stayed. I got a couple of additions, I'll get to that in a bit. Alright, so when you first enter, you got my showcase right here. It has my model car, some boxes on the top, big diamond. Moving down, next level, we got Blu-rays, PlayStation games, PC games on either side, some random light thing. Alright, wind up flashlight, my current phone. Alright, and an old BlackBerry. Right here I got a bunch of clutter, two Pioneer tweeters, some more model cars. This is just to hide the wires in the back. Down here I got the basic tools. Alright, some LEDs, whole box of LEDs and stuff, wires. Closing that. This is my computer desk right here. My Logitech wireless desktop S520. My 8GB iPod Touch. It's really slow. That means it's first generation. Alright, it's the fat one. It's extremely slow. The remotes, TV, amplifier, PlayStation 3. Another wireless mouse right here. My 120GB PlayStation 3. I think it's 120 gigabyte. Not sure. Yeah. Looks pretty sleek. Continuing, this is the headset that I use. Motorola headset. It came with one of my older phones. This is my laptop. I could say this is where the magic happens. Acer Aspire 5535. 4 gigs RAM, 320 hard drive, 2.2 or 2.1 dual core with a 3200 Radeon. With 256 megs of video memory, alright. 15.6 HD display right here. Clock on the wall. I got like controls over here. This controls the LEDs and the neon. I'll show you that later. SIM card reader, lip balm. This one controls the backlight for the monitor. Little Escalade right there. This is my 850 watt 5.1 channel surround sound Sony. It's a pretty good system. I got it last year. It's a year old now. I think it's 150 watt per channel. Okay, this is the receiver for the wireless desktop. It's my 6-axis right here. This is my DualShock 3. It's actually broken if you really look at it. It's severed. I only have one hand right now, so I can't really show you. The controller I'm using right now, also a DualShock, so it's kind of hectic only using one controller. I gotta charge it and stuff. This is my baby right here, SyncMaster P2370 HD. It says 23, but this is actually a 24-inch, that's what it says on the box. It's a primary monitor, secondary TV. It's usually vice versa for other monitors and TVs. It's pretty nice, I really like it. It's not LED, I think it's, yeah, it's LCD. 50,000 to 1 dynamic contrast ratio. Alright. Moving on, got some money over here. This is a little stand that has just random stuff. Cologne, deodorant, some light bulbs over there. Some more little cars, my unboxing knife. I have a bigger one though. Skull candies, some awards, iTunes gift card. That's like 2 years old. This is actually pretty cool, looks like a bullet. It's a green light though. This right here is the artwork of Grand Theft Auto 3. CK speaker thing. Cologne came in this, but when you open it, it's a speaker that can connect to your iPod. Camera that still needs to be developed. That's like 5 years old. USB, some kicker stickers. iPod Touch box, 2 Walkman. Let's move on. You gotta have your, what's it called? Your Apple bag. Modern Warfare 2 poster. I just actually put this up two or three days ago. In spite of Black Ops being the latest game. This right here is my old computer that I do not really use. I use my laptop. 17 inch high quality display. It's not even high definition. It's like a 2006 model. Old PC, 200 gigabytes of hard drive. It came with 512 megabytes of RAM. It has 1.5 in it now. It also has a 2.2 single core. Both computers, this one and this one, both have Windows 7 Ultimate. Alright, right here I got my Beats by Dr. Dre. I'm not gonna open it. Stupid book that I have to read for the holidays. Lexmark X75, some boxes under it. I got my CDs and DVDs over there. The rear channels for the Sony 5.1 surround sound, some cologne, D-Link router, and Handycam, Magnum, sunglasses. I'll show you the channels. Left, voice, right, two rear, and an 8-inch sub down there. Moving on, you got my cool little router down there. Okay, these are some of the gifts that I got for Christmas. Some chocolate. Alright, leather gloves, and this wristwatch. It's pretty cool. Alright, this right here. This is my main Christmas present. Alright, I got a 400 watt MTX audio jackhammer. Okay, it's being run off a 550 watt ATX power supply running at 28 amps. This is running at 30 amps. It's pushing a 12-inch kicker, 800-watt peak, all right, in a Jamo BX enclosure, all right, right there. And I hope to give you a demo, and if you really look in the back, I got some Christmas lights. I just threw them down there since it's Christmas time. I'm going to give you guys a quick demo. I'm going to be playing MC Hammer by Rick Ross featuring Gucci Mane. Again, I got controls over here for the sub, because it didn't come with an EBC, so I gotta use this little volume control right here. I got the audio RCA running across the room. I have to tape it up so no one trips on the wire. Going into the back of the amp. Again, this is running, not again, I haven't even mentioned it. This is running at 4 ohms. I think I wired them in series. I think I'm pushing it pretty hard. You gotta see it, check it out. All right. One more stop, guys. The Sony I'm using for the 5 channels for the tweeters and mid-ranges, and that's just gonna be the bass. And this right here, my 8-inch is also gonna be bass, but it's not that loud compared to the kicker. All right. Guys, so that concludes my 2010 gaming setup / home entertainment setup. All right, hope you guys liked it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, guys. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. See you guys.